good, everyone. The city needs us. From here on, we unite and conquer!
Thank you. Could open the four boxes that contain the Sense relics.
Cat Noir, Cat Noir. Always quick to destroy anything that stands in your way. And you, Lady Knight, always too busy pumping your fist and going pound it, pound it. You didn't even notice the relics falling from the boxes.
No, this cannot be. You tricked me!
All the credit goes to Shadowmoth, actually. He's the one who fools you into granting me absolute power. And now that he's succeeded, I'm afraid you have no other choice but to give me your Miraculous.
No. I didn't.
It's not too late to stop this nonsense, Aurore! All this power you've got from Osset has been tainted by the Akuma! And Cat Noir is not the one who's been tricked. If someone's being led by the nose here, it's you.
The typical stubbornness of underlings. You know what? I won't even bother taking the Miraculous from them. I'll let my minions handle the dirty work.
Yeah!
Time for my big entrance.
It's over, Lady Luck. I have a sense power with me, Shadow Moth's support, and the Parisians at my feet. And you, well, you're alone.
I'm never alone.
Heads up! I'm gonna make this one count! Cataclysm!
Oh, no, no, no.
What have you done with him?
Oh, I just turned your boyfriend into a harmless little kitty sphinx. The perfect pet to keep me company in my eternal reign over Paris. Oh, it's true, I can't. I have to take his Miraculous from him, right? Oh, well.
He's not my boyfriend! But I'm still gonna take him back! Lucky Charm! Sorry, Stormy, but the kitty cat is mine.
Gratitude be upon you, daughter of the breadmaker, an artisan of sin of fine garments. Amongst all the guardians who have vowed to shield this city, you certainly are the bravest and most benevolent.
Aurora? Or is it...
Now I must depart, for I am assured that the city of Paris is defended.
I'm sorry, Ladybug. You know, all I really wanted was to be special.
But you're already special, Aurora. And you shouldn't need an ancient magical necklace to feel that way.
I guess you're right. But you must understand, when I found out Zoe got the part, I couldn't control my frustration. So I went to the exhibition and...
Have good friends, waiting for you, Aurora. Don't let your dreams make you miss what's truly important.
And this should be kept somewhere safe. It seems the gems have lost their power, likely due to your fixing ability, Ladybug.
The true gem here is you, Aurora. You've endured this entire ordeal, but I know you'll still find the strength to shine.
There, Aurora. Let me take you home.
Well, Cat Noir, are you all right? I was a bit worried back there, like you weren't yourself.
Worried? About me? It's because you can't live a minute without my meowsing humor. That's why!
That's my Cat Noir, all right. Overconfident, presumptuous, and unfunny.
Oh yeah? But you totally laughed just now.
I didn't!
Oh, come on! You totally did!
That's because I have this image of you turned into that harmless little kitty that's stuck in my head. You should have seen yourself.